Hi, I'm Rhonda Carr, and I graduated from SUNY College of Optometry in 2014. During my senior year at Williams College, I drafted up my own winter study period where I decided to shadow Dr. Andrea Saw, who is now currently the president of AOA. And I contacted her office, and she was very willing to bring me in to shadow her and also the students of SUNY College of Optometry for the month of January. So one particular moment that I remember is when we had like a mixer where all the optometrists and the students got to meet. And we were just talking amongst each other, and then one of the optometrists came up to us to introduce herself, and she said, we put out our hands to shake her hand, but you know, she said, no, we give hugs here. So at that moment, it felt like home to me. It felt like I belonged, like I could be who I was, be an optometrist, and I could belong. I started wearing glasses when I was around 10 years old, and I used to go to the opticals in the Bronx. That's primarily where you go to get your eye exams. That's pretty much storefront opticals is whatever you see, that's where you go. So that's primarily how I would go about getting an eye exam. I would typically go in, get a very quick eye exam, never had a dilated exam, and never really had a complete eye exam until I came to SUNY College of Optometry. For me, that was very important for my decision to practice in the Bronx because I wanted to bring the level of care that I thought was missing back home, back to my own community. I work with a lot of underserved and low-income, uninsured patients, which really gives me satisfaction because I know those people are really in need and really need the care that they often don't get provided. So I really want to be able to continue working in that type of community and continue to bridge medical and optical together in one setting so that people can get the full care that they need.